Hello, welcome to the Alt Phone channel. You might want to change the location on your iPhone for multiple reasons. You might be worried about privacy concerns with apps tracking your location, or you might want to access content in other regions of the world. In general, it's often more difficult to change your location on an iPhone, iPad, or Mac compared to an Android device. This is because Apple has more restrictions in place. This is because many of these spoofing apps come from unreliable sources or promote potentially unsafe strategies. This could include downloading an app that's not available from the official Apple App Store, downloading a misleading app, or jailbreaking your phone. Here we need a more secure way to change positioning. So I recommend you to use the safest and fastest product, Altphone iOS Location Changer. It can help you go wherever you want to go. The most important thing is that it supports any version of iOS, including the latest iOS 17. Next, I will demonstrate how to use it. Launch Altphone iOS Location Changer on your computer. Then connect your iPhone so that it can be recognized. On the home screen, here are four functions. The first solution is suitable for some home positioning apps. The function of being able to move at any time is more suitable for some positioning games. The function of controlling the joystick can be used as you like driving. This time we only need to select the first function to change location. So select your iPhone and click Next. Then you will see where you are now. You can select any location you want to change on the map, or enter the place you want to go in the search box. Just click where you want to go, and then click Start to modify. Now, you can see my position has changed. If you want to go back to the actual location, tap the right lower corner. There is a Restore the True Coordinate button. Just click it, then click Restart Now. Then your iPhone will restart and back to real place. That's it. You can see we're back to where we really are. The virtual location can be maintained for 48 hours. Go and try it. So guys, that's all for today's video. If you think this video is helpful, don't forget to give us a thumbs up. Thanks for watching. Have a nice day. See you.